Pop Squad. Coming at ya. This track sent in by Tanner. Tanner, when you sent this in, you said it was by Chief Keef, but apparently this is from a group, which I should have thought to look up here, called Ballout. Maybe it's a guy. Let's see. And featuring Chief Keef and Sada Baby, Sada Baby. So, Ballout, who is new to the channel, so I will read something about him. Will R. Carthen, born October 14th, 1994, known professionally as Ballout, is a rapper from Chicago, Illinois. Oh, hey there, neighbor. I don't live near Chicago now, I used to. He is currently a member of the rap label Glory Boys Entertainment, which is owned by fellow Chicago rapper Chief Keef. Carthen has released a series of mixtapes throughout his career. His well-known being Ballin' No NBA. And we are going to listen to a track, obviously called Spider, featuring Chief Keef and Sada Baby. And I think this album cover looks super, super cool. It reminds me of like a... Really what it reminds me of is like a Quentin Tarantino movie poster sort of treatment. And it looks super cool. This came out in 2017, December 2017, produced by Based Cash. It is the second track on Can't Ban the Glow Man, which is what the cover of this is from. It is considered rap, drill, and trap, and I'm sure it is also considered Chicago drill since it's out of Chicago. So let's check out Spider from Ballout, Chief Keef, and Sada Baby. Once again, thank you, Tanner, and I've got lyrics over here, so I'll probably bring them over. 4 minutes and 38 seconds. Let's go.
Based Cash on the beat.
Boy, that ain't no real dope. Better call my cell phone. I got gas or OG skunk. Reeking on my Cali home. Riding on that candy paint. Looking like an icy cone. My wrist is so icy, home. I can take your wife at home. Spend one night with me. Now she can't sleep at night at home. I pull up in spiders. I let my little niggas take rifles home. Cashing out at the dealer. I just took a new title home.
Cashing out at the dealer. I just took a new title home.
Took the title. Pulled off from the spider. So much ice. Who's brighter? I'm a fucking jewel buyer. Someone pass me a lighter. Philly belt a two-sider. Bitch, I'm with a one-nighter. I don't want her, I don't like her. Just cashed out Barney's. Me and Ben Frank's army. Cash falling now warm. Splash a bitch named Stormy. I keep a first aid on me. Walking around with all this kid. Got people's birthdays on me. It must be your first day, homie. Ain't no nice guys. It might be your worst day, homie. I keep them big racks on me. It don't take a shell to see I keep that good gas on me. Boy, that ain't no real dope. Better call my cell phone. I got gas or OG skunk.
So I gotta say, having his voice right next to Chief Keef, if I could fucking talk. One, really kind of, I shouldn't say a brave thing to do. I mean, Chief Keef is just more famous than him, right? But Ballout has a really good voice. I mean, I really like what I hear from him. And he's not doing anything crazy with the lyrics. He's not doing anything nutty. There's some kind of interesting turns of phrase and things like that that he's using. Same as Chief Keef. I liked his verse. But I think I honestly like Ballout's just naked voice better than Chief Keef's. It's a little fuller, a bit, I don't know, it's smoother and it just sounds really, really good just listening to it. And believe me, I'm not giving Chief Keef a hard time about his voice because I think he's super experimental with what he does with his voice. So I'm not sure if I've ever just heard Chief Keef's straightforward voice. There you go. But I'm really liking Ballout.
Freaking on my Cali home, riding on that candy paint, looking like an icy cone. My wrist is so icy, home. I can take your wife at home. Spend one night with me, now she can't sleep at night at home. I pull up in spiders, I let my little niggas take rifles home. Cashing out at the dealer,
Okay, liking his voice too. Sada Baby kind of slides from one word to the next, a little bit more nasally, but even so, it just helps it to stand out a little bit more. It's a really cool voice. I could absolutely see listening to some of his stuff because it's different, cool, and I really think it's awesome. Lifer, I don't play with both siders. One whip a two-seater stuff. Three bitches in it, ain't got three pistols with it. Nigga, scuba Steve, baby, I've been ballin' since the third grade. Chop a clear turn. Actually reminds me of Jordan Peele's voice when he's doing some of those, like, geeky character voices. And that's a weird thing to think, but that's what came to mind. His mama career to a birdcage, turn a nigga's great granny house to a honey house. Molly talk through a nigga window, family running out. Middle of the street, Gucci down, love that Uzi sound. Friday night lights in your town, scuba booby mouth. Made me send a bullet through your... Scuba booby mouth? Prada and night lights in your town, scuba booby mouth. I love it. Love the lyric. Now keep my shooters proud, cause I don't know what I do without them. Boy, it ain't no real dope. Better call my cell phone. I got gas of OG skunk, reeking on my Cali home. Riding on that candy paint, looking like an icy cone. My wrist is so icy home. I can take your wife at home. Spend one night with me, now she can't sleep at night at home. I pull up in spiders, I let my little niggas take rifles home. Cashing out at the dealer, I just took a new title home. Love the sound of the music. Kinda is giving me, now that it's not having anybody rap over it, a slight, like, Halloween the movie type horror movie feel to the sound of it, because that din 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 din, which reminds me of Halloween all the time when I hear it. I like this song. I think this is an awesome song. It's a cool sounding song. I actually love that they left the beat run at the end there. I don't know if that's what it is on the album, but you don't get that very much, and sometimes it's cool to just be able to enjoy the music and kind of shake your head along to it. It's very cool. I like that song a lot. A lot. I would love to hear some Sada Baby too. Let's see who Sada Baby is. Here he is talking on an old cell phone. Sada Baby is aka Scuba Sada. Okay, so that's, hence he said Scuba Booby. Scuba Booby, I like that. Casada Sorrell, cool name. Casada Aaron Sorrell, Scuba Steve. Read more. Casada Aaron Sorrell, born November 17th, 1992. The year I graduated college. in Detroit, Michigan, is an American rapper best known for his song Block Party with Drego and a Whole Lotta Choppas, which received a remix from Nicki Minaj. Oh, I gotta check this guy's stuff out. I really like this voice, so I'm totally down to check him out. I'm going to pull him aside and maybe go find something by him to check out. Thank you, Tanner, for sending this in. Am I getting that right? Was it Tanner? Did I forget? Or did I remember? Nope, I should have gone with it. I was right. It's on my piece of paper. I love it. I thought that was a super cool sounding song, and I found two new rappers who I really enjoy their voice and their style, and what do you know, Chief Keef's probably responsible for both of them having careers. Awesome stuff. Pop Squad. Check it out. Please like, subscribe, share. I'm going to get these uploaded, and then I'm going to go to bed. Have a good night. Bye.